Hello guys, and welcome to The Division, the full game. The full game is here. Oh my god, not an alpha, not a beta, the full game in my hand. I am so excited. The hype is absolutely real. I would love to see this video do well. If you guys can really support this video, share it with your friends, press the like button like loads and loads of times, I'd appreciate it so much. I'd love to see this video hit like 10,000 likes perhaps. If we can do that, that'd be mega. I'd be so thankful. Anyway, I'm going to do a giveaway because this game is so big and I'm so excited for it. I'm going to give away two copies. All you're going to do is subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, leave a comment saying your Twitter handle and perhaps what you think about Division, perhaps, saying like that. And also leave a like. And then you guys are entered to the giveaway. Oh, yes. Right, let's jump into it. Let it begin. Tom Clancy's The Division. Right, saying the servers aren't live yet. I'm playing it a little bit early, but I'm gonna try anyway. Start game. Let's do it. So language, yep. Show subtitles, yep. Set brightness, that is fine. I'd like to make it extra bright for you guys so you can see everything on the video, because otherwise it gets very dark on YouTube. Ooh. Are we in? Oh, is this how it started? It's a cutscene. To put it on the dollar bills. That's how the whole outbreak happened.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a smallpox outbreak
is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging on a hospital in central Manhattan.
The bridges are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real danger.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government's
expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging for
any available units. Fire and house to the
our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
They treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Oh, this is our faith. This is how we look. We've actually played the intro into the game. Every beta like throws us in at like level 4 and we have no idea what's going on. And now we have an idea of the premise of the game and how the Division sort of activate. I know, it's crazy. Oh my god, the excitement. Right, the face. Again, I have done a video on this and I've criticized the customization. It's not the best. It's just not the best. It's very limited. You can't really customize too much. Perhaps 7 or 1. I'm going for 7. I'm going to pick you number 7. Skin tone. Eye color. Whoa. That looks black. Let's go for brown. Brown looks good. Right, hair. What hair do we have? Let me guess. Probably not many hairstyles. Is that it? Is that really it? Is there more? No, I think that's literally it. So we've got like 5 hairstyles. The difference with this, everyone's gonna look quite similar. I don't know. I'll go for that. That's hardcore. Yeah, I'm gonna go for that. Yeah, ready for war. Definitely a little bit of stubble, I reckon. Make it a little bit more manly. Hair colour. Let's go for like a darky. That looks ginger to me. Let's go for that then. Dark brown. Right, markings. Got some scars. Signs of war. I want to be a little bit subtle, not like in your face. Like Joker style. I think I might leave it. Perhaps a tattoo though. War paint. Oh yes. I'm not sure about war paint. I want to be like a normal guy. I don't want to be like have war paint and scars all over us. Right, accessories. Do we have any? What does you want to go with? Badass piercings. Oh, glasses. Man, you look cool. it's so tempting to look like Harry Potter, but again, I'm sticking with nothing. This guy's gonna be a cool, subtle dude. There we go. Let's authorize an agent.
Yes.
That's my face. Oh man, we're in it. We level one?
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online.
Take cover. I can.
Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Rent.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Where's the highlighted targets? Over there, okay. Some butlers.
Primary weapon test successful.
Getting lots of messages pop up. I'm like, what is going on? Use your sidearm.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Where's the highlighted targets again? Over here. Ooh, destroying everything.
Sidearm test successful.
Agree. Success.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Where exactly are we right now? So I have not been on this part of the map at all yet. So is this Brooklyn? This is Brooklyn! We have Brooklyn in the game! What the hell? It's actually in the game. I thought it was like that bridge. One second. Look at that. That looks awesome. Oh, we're actually in Brooklyn. They've actually included it. There's like so many rumors before, like Brooklyn's in the game, Brooklyn's not in the game. I think they even said like, no, it's not in the game. But it's in the game. At least briefly anyway. A little side note, my voice is wrecked today.
Agent,
I'm probably getting cold.
I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Apparently she's in here. Oh, she's the we've seen her already in the beta. I recognize the name. The safe house.
We're now entering a safe area.
You sure it's safe? Oh my god, they're here! There's people here! Hello people! He's only level 3 already. Damn it. I'm jealous. Right, where do you want us to go? Make contacts. So we'll go over here first. People plan it already. It's like
we're losing this whole
other faces.
Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel. And we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. And if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
I just want to level up! I want to see what happens
complete
before we get to
New York. Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Oh, is that here? Right, verify identity.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
We have skills available, apparently. What skills do we have available? Right, so go to abilities. I guess I've got like, the first set of skills available. I'm going to go with the pulse. I'll be as my RB ability. Nice. Do we have any more? Nope. Only one. Of course. Right, what next? Let's talk to this guy. Hello. Request situation report.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this.
We're barely hanging on.
So Brooklyn is in trouble.
Contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action,
hey,
and it's not letting up.
Jesus.
I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
The stress. Us men do lose hair. Oh, matchmaking as well. Okay, matchmaking in Brooklyn. I just can't believe Brooklyn's in the game. They literally just denied all, like, nope, Brooklyn's not in this game. Nope, it's not. Stop asking us. It's not in the game. It was in the previous, like, initial trailers. That's why everyone was like, why is it not in the game anymore? And it is. I knew it.
Now leaving the safe area.
So I'm not a safe zone. I guess we just do side missions for now? Is that what they're sort of hinting at? I guess so. Right, first side mission
Isaac
is up
can
here.
Can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Right, search for some food supplies.
Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center.
Oh, found them.
They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Secure the area. Search for clues.
Oh, yes.
Is there more backup arriving? Search this guy. Searching for some clues.
Missing supply crate located.
Oh, a rucksack. I'll take that. Not sure it's any good. I mean, this is literally like low level one equipment. We don't have much available. The backpack, is it better? It is better already by quite a bit, so I will definitely equip that. Thank you very much. We have like the basic items, but this is my character now. So as I keep improving, I will get better and better, and I better keep it as well. I won't lose it when the beta ends. Sorry, I'm like flabbergastedly excited. I can't even put my words together. Right, let's move a bit quicker. So find the tracking beacon.
Ooh. Approaching marked location.
Oh, this writer's just over there. Let's get a little bit closer. Oh, actually, let's throw a grenade. Have a grenade!
It's a grenade!
It is! Oh!
Secured.
Wrecked.
Neutralized.
Absolutely wrecked, mate. Got some canned food. Mark for JF. What's that, JTF?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, they're coming. They want, they're pissed. They're very, very pissed. Right, what's, great tactics there. Right, this guy, I don't know what this guy's doing. There's another guy coming as well. Right, oh, this guy's actually not too bad. I'll let him off. Still only level one. We are wrecking right now. We are owning these noobs. What's in here? Oh, some more clues. Just where the rioters sort of are based. Oh, the man, there's loot. Where's loot? Where's loot? There's loot. Give me something good. Ooh, pistol holster. I will equip this item. Thank you very much. Let's mark this for the JTF.
Confirmed. Pickup mark. JTF notified.
And that mission is done, I guess. We're leveling up slowly.
Yay! We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Good, I'm pleased. We're slowly creeping towards level 2. Alright, in terms of the armor, oh, that's good. I like that. We have a new holster, which I've equipped already. You don't even unlock the secondary arm until level 4. What? That's a tease. Well, a quick look at the map again. Look at Brooklyn. I mean, hell yes. It's quite small, but still, it's just nice to have it in. So these are missions between level 1 and 3.
Agent, quite both rioters have stolen a crate of morphine.
Damn it.
Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
This is such a cool area as well, though. All the graffiti on the floor, the destruction, the... Oh, I just like it. I love it. I love it. I've been to Brooklyn once before as well, so I sort of recognize elements of it. Oops. Get some enemies. Oh, they're over there. I did not see them. They're sort of blending in a little bit. Hey, guys. How you doing? Oh, didn't expect the roll, did you, mate? That dodge of a roll. Next mission is just down here. Luckily, this place is quite small, so we can get from A to B very, very quickly. Compared to New York, which is quite big. Very, very big. Planets is pretty much a one-to-one scale. I've said it's not the whole of New York. It's a fair size of it, so a fair portion of it. But yeah, it's a one-to-one scale almost, which is like, what? That is very, very cool. Right, morphine has been stolen. So it's obviously very important for the good guys. So we're going to get back.
Missing supply crate located.
All right, how many enemies are over here? Don't have my pulse to start up again. Let's see what happens. Pulse, come on, pulse, there we go. I need you. Right, I might use a grenade here, actually. Hello. Oh, they're going to freak out. Oh, they're gone.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
They have been. This grenade is so good. Right, mark it.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
He's good. Right to here.
Sparrow,
oh, the area?
Here.
What? That can't be good. That definitely can't be good. I think I might regret using my grenade so quickly. Right, let's stretch.
Hostile forces approaching.
Please and cover. The rioters are pissed. Oh. Sit back down. I've got to reload, actually. I've got 2 bullets left. Still some more coming. I think you can't really float. You just like camping in these lorries. Can't really see them that well. Definitely a nuisance. Nice. Stop. Trying to hide from me. You run away. I love how they come at me and then they just run. Like, this guy's pretty good. We're going to retreat now. We don't like this guy. He's too good. He's got a very good shot. And he's very tactically aware. Definitely not me at all, actually. Come on. Not bad those works going already. Surely if every division agent was as good. Whoa, one sec. I said sit back down, you idiot. There's still more coming? Man, they're not giving up, are they? What they got coming from. Oh, they're there, look. That's my help. Not amazing. Pulse out, so you can see exactly where they are. And now let's get some health.
Confirmed.
Full camera. Power
5 is on site and ready to engage.
Right. Come on, left. Come on. Yes, that's got to be it, surely.
Target is secure. No more hostiles. Detected.
Yes! I think this is what I'm supposed to do right now. I'll just do the side missions.
We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Does that protective mask? Examine it. I will equip that. Thank you very much. Yeah, always got to look for loot, guys. Loot is a part of this game called protective gloves. Take all. Let's see what we've got available. I always get start and select mixed up in this game. I don't know why. It just happens all the time. I do apologize in advance. It's a level 2 one, so why not? I'll change it. You guys got exactly the same stats. 6. Oh, nice. Armor's improving, which is good. Take less damage.
Nice.
Alright. Let's now select the last side mission, which is just here. Is that a friend there? Who's that? Alex.
We've gotten
word
of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building.
Through the subway, okay.
Move in and minimize the damage.
I can do that. I'm going to try to anyway. Whether it happens or not, I have no idea. Oh, sweet. We're going into the subway. I do find the subway in this game particularly scary, I'm going to be honest. This should open up the subway tunnels. Ooh. Nice. Access the courtyard. Well, how many guys do you think are going to be in here? Probably quite a few. Alright, jump up. I just can't believe this. I'm still in shock that Brooklyn's even in this game. Like, I'm hoping we can come back to it eventually as well. Like for like future, like level 30 stuff. That'd be awesome.
Warning.
I would like
hostile
that.
Presence detected.
Right, pulsed out. My enemies are definitely around.
Not oh! Done here.
Have a grenade again. I make it far too easy for myself, don't I? Oh no! Oh, they're still alive. Level 2 now. They are. We level 2. We are actually level 2 now. I didn't realise. Right, still some enemies coming. Do this. I mean, now we get 25 XP when we kill instead of 20. Exciting. But how do we get to New York? That's all I want to know. We sort of
area
already
secured.
Know a little bit. But.
Hostiles neutralized.
Right, here. Rescued hostages. I can do that. I'll try my best. Where's all this loot? Ooh, protective gloves. I want to take that. Even I've already got some. I'm coming. Give me a sec. You alright? You good? Oh, there's loot in here. There's a loot box.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
finally. Oh, thank you so much.
I don't have the words.
Terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
I'm over here. Talk to me. Stop talking to the door. Right, so we're going to report back to the safe house. What if we could fast travel? Is that me being
excellent
lazy?
Excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
Okay. Sounds a bit weird. I'm gonna walk this because we haven't really seen Brooklyn at all. I want to look around and look at all the sights and sounds and yeah. I'll look around first. Or I could just run into a wall over and over again. It's all up to me really. Also looking for some customization. So if we talk to like random civilians, go in people's houses, we can find new clothes. I want that as well. I love new clothes in this game. Hey, wants them. Right, jump up here. Let's escape. Yeah, I really hope you guys are excited to see more of this game. I really want to turn this into like a massive series on this game, on the channel, sorry. Because it's one of those games I've been looking forward to for so long. Like, since it got like announced like 4 years ago at E3. I was like, this game looks amazing. Obviously, the graphics don't look as good as when we first saw it, but it's still good enough. And I love the premise of it as well, so I'm excited to play more. That is for sure. Pizza joint, sandwich bar, lots of cars. Oh, do the doors still close? Oh, yes. Look, door closing simulator. I love that. Police car. We haven't been down here yet, have we? Oh, just look at this. Look at the view, baby. Look at that. You can see the destruction already, like the smoke. That's New York over there. Oh, man. Look at this. That is so awesome. So cool. I love it. Anyway, let's go with the main missions for now. I don't want to get too distracted. I want to be focused. Which is unlike me in every game I do. I always get sidetracked by like side missions, stuff I just randomly see in the distance or something. I get so distracted. It's definitely not a good trait. At all. I'm not sure about this guy's hair at the moment. I liked it in like when we done like a customization, but now we see it now from the back. It bothers me, I don't know why. Looks like a bit of a, it just looks weird with a whole shaved sides and the big flop of hair on the top, I don't know. I'm sure I can change it at some point. So we do go up? Let me go up, don't we? It's the next floor. Oh, that's very safe, isn't it? Just leave the door open.
Hey, check these babies out.
Hey man, how you doing?
Fantastic work, agent.
Thank you. Level 3!
Put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
We have a new mission, guys. Oh, yes. Do we buy any gear? I mean, is it worth me spending money on gear right now?
I got it.
I could do. Don't we have anything? I don't know. Does that have more space? We compare that to what we have at the moment. It's got like 2+ armor and that's it. I mean, some of it's perhaps worth it. I mean, that protective pads might be good. That's a pretty big jump. Can we sell anything? Oh, I've got a shotgun. Oh, did not even know I had that. Look at that. Get rid of that vest. Is it literally just a vest? Like a white vest? This will protect me. Not. I mean, I might as well sell some of this stuff. I don't need it. Those two I might need, though. All slight improvement. Slight improvement. But I mean, it all counts, doesn't it? It all counts. It's all good. So I'm going to switch them over right now. Infantry. Go to. Was it a. It was a armor bit, wasn't it?
Hey, you got to see this.
Yep, a slight increase. And was it gloves? It was gloves. Protective gloves, level 2. Getting the gear in, guys. The rare loot. It's all good. It's all planned. Right, where's this? That's actually quite close. I like this. I like when things are close. I've never been a massive fan of like walking around. I find it a tiny bit boring sometimes. Walking from A to B. It can be like, like mind melting, can't it? Like, oh, just let me do it. Let me get there and do the mission. Hey man, you good? You got any canned fruit?
No sense wasting bullets on me.
No. Sometimes they request like, oh, can we have like a water or a medical kit? And it'll give you like some sort of like customization option, like a hat or some clothes. Main mission available. Is this a main mission?
I'm unarmed.
You're unarmed. I don't believe you. It's not funny. I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you anyway. This looks serious. What's going on here? This is from... This looks like the exact same area from the original E3 trailer. We should walk down here, and then we get to this bit. I'm sure of it. I'm 100% sure that is 100% correct.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Secure the parking lot. I can do that. Hey, man, you good? Oh, okay, they're coming. Level 3 now, guys. They're level 3. They're starting to get. They're starting taking more hits. I'll come a little bit more like confusion. Luckily, this gun is pretty awesome. Do I have any new skills I can use? Do we have a new skill we can use? I don't think so, actually. Why am I doing pulsing it right now? Not the worst time. Ouch. Right, pulse it out. So we see exactly where they are. Come on down. I mean, a submachine gun is not the most awesome gun at far range. We'll do the job. Oh, here's grenade. Loser. Reach the parking garage.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That you're in. Go get him.
What's this? Carry on full. Oh, medical kits. Okay. See, I didn't need one. Because I'm just that good, apparently. Oh, can I have a bat? I don't know why they do that. The bat guys. What are they doing? I've got an SMG. I'm a trained division agent. And they run me with a bat. That's just like, you are a bunch of numb idiots. How are you even alive right now? Stupid. I mean, look at my supreme shooting skill. Not. Right, just here. What are you trying to do? Trying to flank me? Not gonna happen today.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Oh, of course there are. Let's hurry up a little bit before we get outnumbered. 10-1. Something's go wrong. Mate, you're right in my way right now. What? The guy keeps following me. He's coming over me. Nice. I've done a little bit of friendly fire there. So, 32 ammo for this is nothing. Let's move forward. Come on, gang. This guy's been alive for ages because he's been quite far away. Quite hard to hit. He's a skinny guy. Definitely. Come on, poke your head out again. Oh, what a shot. Nice!
Hostiles
ammo,
incoming.
Ammo. Where's the ammo? Oh, it's hard to see where the ammo is. Is it there? Must be inside, maybe. Yes, mow them down. Back guy. But they can actually, certainly they can get quite scary when they're close. There's not much you can do apart from roll away. This is going quite well so far. I'm happy with my gameplay. What are we getting here? See it? Got the car park, we're in. This is awesome. I love this. Oh, this is definitely stuff we've seen from the beta, isn't it? Not the beta, sorry, the original gameplay. So glad we're here right now. Nice.
Hostiles incoming.
He's got a grenade. Thank you, death throw that. Thank you, death throw it. I got more backup, of course. Come on. Run out of ammo. Annoying. Does that explode? Oh, I just doused him in flames. And petrol. He's still alive. Let's just finish him off. Stop the pain. Right, find the hostages. And then we're good to go. Yes, that went quite well. I mean, it might not be over yet. Something may happen. Hello? The locker room.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Okay, it's not over yet. As I expected. Got some canned food, which I guess is good. Well, I can see two over there. Just pulse out. What I might do. I found two frets. What, they're gonna see me? Throw a grenade, find out. Hello! Oh look, it's a grenade! Oh, they're dead. Wiped out. Where's the hostages? Oh, here he is. Go on, mate. You good? How do we free them? Guess I need some keys. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Give me a sec. Oh, yes. Access the keyboard. Password is password.
Thanks for looking out for us. I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
It's all good, man. It's all good. Have a pleasant day. There's some loot around here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, what's this backpack doing in this cell? Right, sweep the upper floors. This is not over yet, guys. Definitely not over. Apparently some stuff behind that wall. Perhaps if we go back, there's some loot. Let me get through the door! For Christ's sake! Yeah, some stuff in here, look. Oh, yes. Restock. That's definitely necessary. I've used a lot of bullets so far. What's this? Oh, a police M4. I will equip this item. How's it compared to my SMG? Have interest. We have a new piece of armor. It's a slight increase again. Like, a tiny, tiny increase. Barely worth mentioning. Yeah, I reckon this is worth going with. Yeah, I think so. I'm going to stick with that then. And we're almost up to level 4, which means we have a secondary gun coming at some point. Which will be very useful. Right, where are we going? Upper floor, I believe. Priest, where the hell are they? This was far too quiet right now. Sweep the upper floors. So I'm just looting right now. I want to loot as much as possible because we have zilch right now. We have no canned food. We have no ammo. We have no rest. No items. We have nothing. We are a plain division agent with no character. What's this? Give me something good. What was that? It's like a medical kit or something. I'm full up apparently. Come on, give me some clothes. I want some clothes. No. How does flub? Is it just medical kits? I'm not even used. Have I used a medical kit yet? I think I have.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Of course there is. Where are they? They're all over in that direction. Hey guys, how you doing? Let's move a bit closer. How'd that guy not see me? Have a grenade! I'm gonna charge this guy as well. Come on. How'd I got back up? How did that guy get me? Oh, okay, right. Terrible timing there. Apologies. I'm still reloading. Like, what do you want? Oh, this gun is good. Hey, leg. I think I've done 20 damage. Fortunately, it doesn't have much ammo, though. The capacity is quite small. We can mod that eventually. Oh, shooting has not been good in this bit. Apologies. Headshots for days. Oh, where'd you come from? Jesus. I think they're pointless, but when they come at you really quickly, they are a little bit scary. I'll give them that. Sweep the upper floor. Yeah, I agree. These guys are not pros. We will eventually meet pros. I can tell you that. There's different sort of factions that I will speak about later on. That's for sure. Once we sort of meet them. These are like the typical rioters. They're a little bit stupid. A bit pointless. I would take that gun. Thank you very much. What's this? A frag grenade.
We're not fighting pros here. You got
them. Let's head up. Exit. Looks like we're heading out. Restock our ammo. I did use a fair amount there. 102 bullets. I'll neutralize the leader of the rioters.
Detected.
Oh man, this could get very, very tasty very quickly. Alright, I'm going to try and throw a grenade in there. There you go. Nice. Good start. Oh, he smoked himself. Is he dead? Oh, nice. There's definitely stuff behind us. I'm looking for loot at the moment. I don't know why. I'm in the middle of battle. I'm like, oh, loot. Let's be far forward there. Oh, we threw some. Whoa, what are you doing, you idiot? Why do you keep doing that? Loser. I think the leader's just over there, guys. Whoa, what was that? Pulse out. Yeah, the rioter leader. He's got armor and everything. Have a grenade. It moved. Damn it. Heal up as well. This guy's really good. Oh, he's getting wrecked. Yes, he's dead. Guys, panic. Oh, it's a green item. Can't be forgetting. I'm getting excited about a green item. We've had grey. It's grey, green, purple, yellow, I believe. Something like that. I might have got that wrong. Oh, yes. A vest. I never got so excited about a vest before. Right. Oh, yes. Look at that. That's a fairly sizable jump. Also, we now have plus points towards our firearms as well, which is useful. It means we do more damage. A slightly better gun for the pistol, which I don't tend to use secondary guns in games. I don't know why. It's just a thing I just don't bother doing, which is stupid. I have to practice that a little bit more. Right, what's this? Oh, we can... Oh, yes. A rope. We can go down in style, I think. Yeah, we can. There you go. Look at that.
Excellent work.
Mission complete.
Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
A new objective. Right, apparently go to here. Go to Manhattan. Alright. Going to New York! Manhattan, here we come. Will we arrive in one piece? That is the question. Hopefully. Whoa. This place, I've loved being in Brooklyn, I must admit. I did speculate that Brooklyn was going to be the intro into the game. And now it's confirmed. It is confirmed.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
So that's how it happens. So as far as I know, the helicopter landed and then just got blown up by like a rocket launcher or stuff. I have no idea. Massive entertainment.
Can't believe it's finally happening. Nice work back there. Here it comes.
We're alive!
Look, you're gonna be okay. Division took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
And there it is. Manhattan.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together. Right now.
JTF 6-8 to tower. Visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. Let's close them as they're right in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 6-8.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Me too. Otherwise this video might be quite embarrassing.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Thanks for being so positive, you twat. We are in the division. In New York, Manhattan, are on my guard. Discovered a new camp, a new safe house. Ooh, got some Uplay points. Get to Manhattan. Thank you very much, game. Oh, we are not evacuating this. We are not evacuating. We are never evacuating. We're going to win. We're going to get back to New York. I guarantee it. I do. So to establish a base of operations, as you guys know probably already, that's our main base that we have to eventually improve. And make it into the main hub of New York again, I guess. And I'm excited to do that. I mean, it's your own independent hub, right? It's like your own. It's not no one else's. It's just your own. Oh, actually, 1 second. Gear!
See something you like?
I want to buy something. How much does this stuff cost? A fair amount. I mean, do I want to buy anything at the moment? I might just... No sale. Sorry. So sorry. Might speak to this lady over here. Situation report. Look at all these side missions. Oh, there's so many. I feel like I'm like, almost like the first one here. There's like no one around. Which I guess is good. It makes us feel like we're special. And here we can get some more side missions as well. Can we read this? I'm trying to read it. No, I guess we've got them already. Right, oh, open stash. Do we have anything in our stash? We do not. So this is where we... go to like Dark Zone, we can get our stash from there, or our quarantined items. Also, we can store our own items in there. If you want to keep like a certain gun, a certain piece of armor, you can pop it in there and keep it for the rest of time. Well, hopefully a reasonably decent time. Right, off to the base operations. All these dead bodies, look. The smell around here must be horrible. Like, oh, it must get right through in, like, into your throat. Stink, the smell of dead bodies. I mean, they might be covered up, but I'm pretty sure you can smell them still. Like the rotting flesh. Ugh! Why am I saying this? This is gross. Establish a base of operations. That is what I'm going to do. This is quite a far walk, but I mean, we're gonna look around, see what we can find. It's all going to be good. It's all good. I love the fact this is now our character. This is not. This guy's not going anywhere right now. The beta will not stop.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice.
Guys, chill out.
Bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
You'll be glad you did.
Level 4! Nice, and we got a bold leather jacket. Oh, it's bold. What does that mean? Our weapon slot unlocked. Can't say it correctly. I've got so excited about customization. I love doing appearance stuff. I don't know why. Oh, it's changed. This looks different. This does look different. So if we go to the jacket section, we have some different jackets. So I've got this jacket here, which is a bit more like simple. cargo one and a bold leather jacket. Oh, that looks sweet. I like. Got no scarf. What is that about? I want a scarf. Trousers. Simple jeans. Let's go for jeans. Let's head out. I might have some stuff at the base operations. So, yes. You may see that soon. I went onto like the Uplay store and selected it all and just downloaded it. So I got a few different weapon skins, some different clothes, getting some XP for exploring, which is always good. So this happened just before around Black Friday, so lots of Christmas stuff is out. Lights, snowy. Oh yes. Oh, actually, I almost forgot. Secondary weapon. Let's equip something. Let's go with the shotgun. Sounds good to me. So we now have a shotgun. Oh, yes. Hey, like. Hey, guys, I got a shotgun. It's like new encounter. Not going to do that right now because I need to concentrate on the main. I'll get to the main base operations and just start up. That's the main prerogative at the moment. Getting a few random encounters. I don't care. I just don't care. Oh. So alert. The army.
Intercepting for the for radio
JTF. I know what I'm talking about. Level 4? Shit! That's not good. Hit up nice. Oh, he took a few bullets there.
Analysis complete.
Oh, he stood right in front of me. What's the point in that? I'm going to be forward. Some better cover. A bit closer. Nice!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, I'm sure they are. Right, pulse it up. See what's going on. Threats found. I can see at least three. Fair enough. This gun is good. They just take the bullet. Look at them. Oh, man. I mean, if I got hit by one bullet, I'll be dead. Because I'm a weakling, apparently.
No more hostiles.
I have weak flesh. Ooh, a mod. Nice. I was hoping for something a little bit more exciting, but I guess I'll cope with the mod. Right, what's this? Ooh, a medical kit. Thank you very much. Right, base operations is just down here. We're quite close. And now we can actually do crafting as well. I forgot about that.
Craft. Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've special.
Got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Yeah, please don't shoot me. That'd be rather annoying.
Patching into local JTR radio channels.
Seeing a bunch of guys around. Hey, I'm going to arrive there. Give me a sec.
Incoming division agents as backup to your location.
Time to start firing. My help comes back. Help them come back. Guys now. Getting serious, guys. Very, very serious. This is not great cover. Yeah. Oh, they got a grenade. I'm not reloading. Damn it. He had, like, the worst throw ever. I literally, like, what was that throw about? Like, the most weakest throw. Like, the most girliest throw I've ever seen in my life. Nice. There's some customization options there. Some clothes. That's what that slight green is. It's like a weird bluey green colour. And you have customization to the appearance. Which is awesome. Oh, wait. I want to make my guy feel awesome. This guy's right here. I just throw a grenade at him. Throw a grenade. I got no grenades left. What the fuck happened? Shoot! I'm not in a good place right now. Pulse it out. Nice. Keep shooting. Oh man, that's. Oh yes! The main guy got absolutely destroyed.
There's your chance.
Oh, we threw a grenade himself! Look, it was only smoke. Why is this guy still. He just keeps dodging, his head keeps moving. It's annoying. Dead. Ouch. You're dead. And. You're dead. Oh, the numbers just fly off.
The situation outside is now under control. My official report. The division saved our sorry asses.
Agree.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Let's definitely do it. We now have a new hat, apparently. Ooh, stealthy. I like. Right, let's get in the base operations and let's begin. Not sure about that hat right now, to be honest. I'll keep it for a little bit. Looks a bit like an idiot.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Oh, weapon vendors. That's what we're going to go to, the rewards claim vendor. Very excited about that.
We need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
So we have a lot to think about.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Hey, I can see.
Please give me those items.
Take a look at the selection.
Oh my god. Yes. Look at all this stuff. Can I just take it all? Please? Oh my god, this is so good. Oh yes. So, the iconic jacket. So if you go into the Uplay, what's it called? Uplay Club, if you have an Xbox or the PC version. Right, we're done. We can sell some stuff? Okay, fair enough.
Come back resources. Anytime. What can I help you with?
Oh, yes. All these grenades and Dark Zone keys. Oh, sweet. Can I take these ones? I'm taking them. There we go. Got 500 credits there as well. Why not? Not enough space, really? Taking note. I don't know what Phoenix credits are. Yeah, I think it's sent to buy. It means you can purchase rare items, but some crafting. Oh, yes. Look at this. This is good. Not enough space. Can I take any water? I can. And some soda. Right, that's good. That was useful.
See you next time.
If you played the beta or you checked out the Uplay Club, definitely go to that straight away.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Man, there's some cool... Got a siege cap, Rainbow Six style. I'm not sure if I really like the cap, to be honest. I'm a little bit critical, but there we go. I want some different pants. I want some different pants. I'm so excited right now. I can't even speak properly. Oh, they're cool. I like those. Go for those siege pants. Shirt. Siege shirt. That's a proper shirt. I like. I might go with the siege one again. I quite like that. Do we have any scarves available? We have no scarves. What is this? Some like posh shoes, some sneakers. Yeah, why not? Let's go for that. And jackets. Oh man, there's so many jackets. Probably gonna pick this one though. Let's look for them. So that's like a proper like little suity jacket. Baseball jacket. The iconic jacket, which I'll probably go with, to be honest. Yeah, I'll go with that. Iconic division jacket. Oh, we look so much better. I'm going to take the hat off, though. I'm taking the hat off. Now it looks good. Hey, leg. Right, how do these weapon skins actually work? I wonder if we can use them more than once as well. Like, if we use it once, is that it? That's what I'm worried about. So I don't mind too much about the snow one. So if I use this, is that it? Am I done? Or can we use it on like a different weapon? Is that of interest? So if we go to the shotgun, for example. Can we use it on that? We can. So it's like we unlock it forever. Okay, cool. It's got loads of snow weapons. Oh, sweet. And we did pick up a mod, actually. I think it was an underbarrel, perhaps? It was. Stability has improved. This is looking good right now. Oh, look, level 20, very nice. Oh no, sorry, 20 armor. I'm all over the place today. I'm a little bit hyped. So I'm gonna be honest. I'm a little bit like woo.
I mean, dying to play this game for so long. And I finally have it. Is it online? I think it might be. Not really sure, to be honest. Situation report, which is over here. Get some more missions.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh?
This is correct.
The
hell
with great. This. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that.
All right, cheers for the vote of confidence, as always. Lovely. All right, let's put this one up as well. Security wing, which we've done nothing on so far. No missions at all have been seen on this.
Security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
All right, last one to boot up, which is the tech wing.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
I'll go meet Faye at the entrance. There she is. She looks battered.
Hey, bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Agree. We will try our best. That's all we can do. Whew. So much to take in right now. So much to take in. Right, crafting. I don't think we have any blueprints yet. I think so anyway. Yeah, no blueprints have been enabled yet. Oh, two new ones. Sorry. So is it? Can we actually make... We can actually make those knee pads. And the backpack. And the guns. So we need for that. I need fire weapon parts. So I guess we can destroy weapons if we want to. What's the P416? Which is definitely an improvement on what we have at the moment. So I might try and make that. So we need that fire weapon parts. So we go to infantry. Go to infantry and then go to weapons. We can destroy this. So we can't do it yet. Right, so that's not equipped anymore. There we go. Deconstruct. We now have fire weapon parts. We can make this gun. Just want to try out really, to be honest. So we go to here and then go to this. Do I have to be level 5 to make that? To actually use it physically, I have to be level 5, okay. So it's definitely an improvement.
This is an emergency services announcement.
Yeah,
due
definitely
to the
improvement.
Risk of infection,
not too much.
Sports activities have been
I'll make
canceled.
It just to see what it looks like.
Need
some fabric for that. For these upgrades.
We're stopping out here.
Alright. Let's try out. So let's make good for that, actually. Level 4. That'd be a good, like, look, very good secondary weapon.
Notification. All outdoor exercise routines have
go
been
for it, why not?
Suspended.
I can use it right now as well, so.
Public safety.
It's like a sort of mini Uzi.
Don't be taking unnecessary
right,
risks.
So let's equip it. It should now be in our little stash. Stash of items. So there he is. That's not too bad. Got two decent weapons now. This is very good. What I might try and do is try and make some piece of armor. So if we've got any like spare, we can just deconstruct it. Whoa, got lots of spare. Right, I'm going to deconstruct all of this. We can sell if we want to, but I'm going to deconstruct it all. Because I don't need it. Oh, two fabric.
Nice.
One fabric. Oh, yes. This is working out very, very well. Backpack, we've got one. Got two pairs of gloves. So get rid of that one. It's a level 1 pair of gloves. That's not me anymore, is it? That's old school. Yeah, I think we're good. Right, let's make some piece of armor.
Services announcement.
Some piece of
wearable
items.
All group sports activities have
been so we go to armor. That's a slight improvement. It could be less actually, so it's probably not worth doing that. Backpack. Definitely worth doing this one. So let's make a backpack. Yes. Capacity will improve as well. So we can carry more items. So let's see what it is. Let's see what it's like. Let me equip you. Oh, yes. So that now improves capacity by 2 as well. Also got major attributes and some ammo capacity as well. So it's definitely worth having. Slightly improved backpack. Yay! So I hope you guys enjoyed this first episode. Sorry about my voice in this episode. It's been a little bit croaky. Probably getting a cold, but there we go. What can I do? Had so much fun though. Being in Brooklyn, leveling up to level 4. Next episode, we go into New York and do some missions. And obviously, we're going to PvP at some point as well. So yeah, lots of stuff to get excited about. See you guys later, and bye-bye.